We've all seen coffee art in the form of pretty shapes created in the foam from skillful baristas. But now, cafes are aiming to take people's love for coffee and social media to a whole new level by making what could only be called a selfiecino, where a photo is printed directly onto the foam of a coffee using a specially made printer. The printer combines 3D printer mechanics with inkjet printing technologies. The ink is a coffee extract dispensed from an inkjet-like cartridge, and each cartridge can print approximately 500 coffees. The company states, because each print is created from minuscule amount of coffee extract, there is no effect on the quality or flavour of the beverage. Therefore, it can even be printed on beer. But the machine does not just print selfies, it can also print pre-made inspirational messages, shapes, and pictures. There are even colour inkjet coffee foam printers that are capable of printing photos in full colour onto the surface of the coffee foam. The colour printing ink is edible and made from food colouring, so this means that it's completely safe to consume with coffee and adds no extra flavour or taste. Plus, both systems take less than 10 seconds for an image to be printed onto the coffee. Now you're probably wondering, why bother with all this extra effort? Well, according to the latest coffee statistics from the International Coffee Organization, we consume about 1.4 billion cups of coffee a day worldwide. So cafes are always looking to go that extra mile to get you as a customer. This technology has been around for years now, and there are various companies making different versions of the printer. But considering how popular coffee is worldwide, I'm surprised I didn't hear about it until late 2018. I guess it's either a fad that most coffee shops have not taken advantage of yet, or it's just not that popular. Anyway, that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.